Perkenalkan, nama saya Siti Aisyah dari kelas 10A Farmasi SMK VIP Andal. Saya akan mempersembahkan demonstrasi bahasa Inggris dengan judul Narkoba yang nantinya akan saya tampilkan pada upacara bendera hari Senin, tanggal 29 Januari 2018. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Alhamdulillahirrahmanirrahim. Wabihi nasta'inu ala umuri dunia wad-din. Assalatu wassalamu ala asrafil anbiya'i wal mursalin wa ala alihi wa sahbihi ajma'in amma ba'd. The Honorable, the Principal of SMK and SMK VIP Alumni Government, the teachers and administration staff, and all my beloved friends. Before I begin to give a speech, I would like to invite you thanks to Allah, the Almighty, who has given mercy and blessings so we can be together in this blessing place. And also, I don't forget to deliver salat and salam to our Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam, who has brought us from the darkness to the brightness, so we are always the living. Ladies and gentlemen, drugs, what is that? I'm sure you already know, and maybe better than me, what was drugs at the apprentice and the servant start? Drugs actually are medicine for an anesthetization and surgery, but that perception is applied by some people. Drugs has been misapplied by some people for a long time. Some people, which ask their medical treatment better when they're facing some problems, make them feel easy to find brilliant ideas or for just a pleasure. Ladies and gentlemen, I'm sure you will never forget the accident in Tugutani, Jakarta, when a drugs user, Apriliani, drove her car with high speed and hit pedestrian into Tugutani bus stop. The recent tragedy in Pondok Indah, where a man with drugs hit his car and the hit many people in on the road is not another example. Ladies and gentlemen, but it is so sad if your many young generation consume the drugs such as heroin, cocaine, dextrose, ecstasy, marijuana, just to be drunk, to get enjoyment, to get satisfaction, without being the future, the anything temporary pleasure. Ladies and gentlemen, as Muslims, we have guidance that drinking alcohol is forbidden, and it is prediction, and the speak of deed, as Allah said in the Holy Quran. A'udhu billahi minash shaytanir rajim. Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Ya ayyuhalladhina amanu innamal khamru wal maisir wal ansab wal azlamu rijzun min 'amalish shaytan fajtanibuhu la'allakum tuflihun. It means, if believers, actually alcoholic drink, gambling, and drug is indispensable from the evil action, so avoid them. Maybe will preserve people. Al-Ma'idah, verse 19. Because drugs or the alcoholic drink is so dangerous for our health, for our body, for our future, so we must keep away from it. We must avoid it. Don't try to control it. Don't try to sell our body. Ladies and gentlemen, those are what I can deliver to you at this moment. Thanks a lot for your attention. And I ask forgiveness for my mistake. And last I say, wassalamu alaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.